Okay. Good morning, all.
Good morning.
Okay. Firstly, I praise God for bringing churches into our homes. So, it is good that we are having online fellowship now. Since yesterday, I feel like at home is good. Okay. Firstly, I'm working in Medak district as a medical officer there. To give some update, and I know you all are much updated with the media, everything is going around, but let me have a glimpse of it. This virus, actually we don't have this virus in our country, India, but we got that virus through contacts, the infected person. Now we are in stage 2. Stage 1 is the person who got infected. Stage 2 is the infected person is coming into close contacts, especially the family, the relatives and the friends. They are being diagnosed as positive and the suspects are in quarantine. Now presently, the Telangana state and all over India is in second stage. Third stage is beyond our comprehension. We can't even imagine that much of stage, the third stage, and fourth stage is deaths, all deaths. Presently, we are in second stage. The whole nation or whole world is in pandemic now. But the most pandemic we are suffering is with the fear. As believers, as Christians, of Christian faith, the pandemic we are suffering with, not everyone actually, a fear is that we can exhibit it or we can't even express it out. Inside also we can have some fear, we can't even express it. But as child of God, a children of God, fear, faith can't be together. Right? Yes. James, I would like to read from James chapter 1, verses 3 to 5. Consider it pure joy, my brothers and sisters, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Perseverance must finish its work so that you may be mature and complete, not lacking anything. I would like to exalt with this word. Count it all joy in trials. Trials. Trials will make us get into be tested. Tested will lead us to perseverance, patience, or patience in some versions. It is also called as patience, that we may grow to be matured and complete. I know we are all in different levels of faith in our spiritual life. We are all running towards perfection. We believe Jesus Christ as a Savior, and we are growing spiritually, in word, in fellowship, in the community also. We are going towards perfection. To be perfect, you should not fear. Fear, perfect fear, a perfect love casts out fear. 1 John 4:8 says that. 4:8 says, fear brings torment. Telugu lo inka baaguntundi maata. Bhayamu dandana kalugu chestundi. Dandana. Aa maata vinnappudu chaala bhayam kuda kaadu. Bhayam loni oka peak stage adi. Dandana ane. Fear brings torment. So I pray manamandaram, we are all safe. I praise God for that. No one got infected or suspected to be infected with COVID-19. I want you all to be wise. You ought to be wise, follow the rules of the government, cooperate with the government, stick to home quarantine, so that we won't act foolishly. In this time, I would like all you to trust God in the present situation. Can someone read 1 John chapter 4? 1 John chapter 4. Just want to make sure that you are listening. First John chapter 4.
I need to unmute. Can I ask Jessica to read? What's happening?
Hello.
Yes, Jessica, please.
1 John chapter 4, verses 18.
Chapter 4, verses 16 to 18.
1 John chapter 4, verses 16 says, "And so we know and rely on the love of God as for us. God is love. Whoever lives in love lives in God and God in them. This is how love is made complete among us, so that we will have confidence on the day of judgment. In this world we are like you. There is no fear in God, but perfect love drives out fear. Fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love."
Okay, thank you. I want to read it in Telugu. మన ఎడల దేవునికి ఉన్న ప్రేమను మనం ఎరిగిన వారమై దానిని నమ్ముకొని ఉన్నాము. Yes, we trust God. God is love. దేవుడు ప్రేమ స్వరూపి అయి ఉన్నాడు. ప్రేమ యందు నిలిచి ఉండువాడు దేవుని యందు నిలిచి ఉన్నాడు. దేవుడు వాణి యందు నిలిచి ఉన్నాడు. తీర్పు దినమందు మనకు ధైర్యము కలుగునట్లు దీని వలన ప్రేమ మనలో పరిపూర్ణము చేయబడి ఉన్నది. ఎలయనగా ఆయన ఎట్టివాడై ఉన్నాడో మనము కూడా ఈ లోకంలో అట్టివారమై ఉన్నాము. ప్రేమలో భయముండదు. ఏ ప్రేమలో? దేవుని ప్రేమలో భయముండదు. భయము దండనతో కూడినది. భయపడువాడు ప్రేమయందు పరిపూర్ణము చేయబడిన వాడు కాడు. ప్రైజ్ గాడ్. హోప్ యూ అండర్స్టూడ్. I want you all to trust God, because God is faithful, and pray earnestly for the government, for the decision government is taking, for the doctors, nurses, paramedical staff, all the patients who are suffering, and for all the families who are in discomfort presently. Thank you.